My name is Alex Lynch. I'm a full-time computer networking IT professor at Oxnard College. We provide IT training in a diverse areas of IT, from enterprise class networking and switching to wireless networking, virtualization, cloud computing, cybersecurity, administering a Microsoft Windows network, Linux operating system, and we're also getting into Python programming.
If you're interested in computers or anything techie, IT, this would definitely be for you.
In this program, I learned the basics behind routing, behind switching, behind routing protocols like RIP. I've learned the very basics on network architecture.
When we get a brand new student and they are struggling maybe at the very beginning, but then I tell them, stick with it. It's gonna start making sense. And I see when they make the full commitment and it starts making sense to them and they start to get traction in the course and start getting hands-on skills. I've seen some of those students then go on, complete our degree, get an entry-level job, and then work their way up into being an IT manager.
I know if I have a question in class, I can just raise my hand and they'll be happy to help me. There's been times where sometimes even they don't know the answer, but they'll help us troubleshoot.
You know, they also give us lots of outside resources because, you know, you really have to stay up to date on the technology industry because it's changing day to day.
My dream job is to do work for the US government in the realm of cybersecurity.
And cybersecurity, it's an important area of IT. There's tons of demand, great career opportunity, great income potential. So we're expanding it as the industry evolves, we're expanding with the industry. The IT employment is really hot right now. There's more jobs out there than there are qualified individuals, and the income potential is great.